William Collier, Sr., born William Morinus, was an American writer, director and actor. Career. Collier ran away from home when only 11 years old to join a touring company run by Eddie Foy. After a notable stage career, he tried motion pictures under producer Max Sennett. He then went back to the stage for some years but returned to films when the talkies came along. Private life. He married Louise Allen and when she died in 1909, married Paula Marr the following year, adopting her son Charles, whom he renamed William Collier, Jr. Partial filmography. Never Again. Better Late Than Never. High Society Blues. Harmony at Home. She's My Weakness. Mr. Lemon of Orange. Annabelle's Affairs. The Brat. After Tomorrow. A Successful Failure. The Murder Man. Give Us This Night. Josette. Television Spy. Miracle on Main Street. The Hard-Boiled Canary.